Eintracht, die Eintracht, Jerry! Jerry Spepenko! Ready na talaga! Mamaya pa siya, hindi joke lang. Yeah, we will not now. To proudly introduce to you,
ayan ah,
the one and the only, ayan, the most famous, one of the best singer in the Philippines and the pride of all Pinoy, representing
international,
yeah,
social.
Oh. We would like to give you now, hindi na namin kayo patatagalan at patintayin, we would like to give you the one and the only, Charisse Perpeco!
Oh, thank you. Ayun. Ready, camera. Ready.
Ay, ano po yung magandang entrance niyan? May recounter na mabot sa akin.
Ready yung mga camera.
Ready nyo yung mga camera nyo. Ayan na.
16.
Ready.
Sana.
Ready na yung mga camera.
Ready na. Picture. 68. Walk it on.
Yes. Ayan. Practice lang yun.
Oh.
Yes. Again, yung person na lang yun. Tala! Nalabi! Malapakan na naman! Malapakan na people! This is Perpeco!
Look how slow and hard to love. I love to hold you close to that and always let you make it fix you. I love to hold you close to that and always let you make it fix you. So if you don't believe me, nobody but you, nobody but me, nobody but us, but together. But you hold your clothes tonight and always, but you need the best of me. So feel the sound of the baby. If you can't feel the tears, the place the world you feel there. It's a paradise, and it's a paradise. What's wrong? Paradise, yeah. What's wrong?
What's wrong? Everybody having a great time?
So turn it around, and I'm better way, better way, better way. I'm
But before, bago po kantahin ang next song, gusto ko lang po na maghayin muna sa inyo lahat. I love you guys so much. It's been so long since the last time I went here in Davao. So, maraming salamat po for being here. I love you guys so much. Speaking of making my kababayans happy, alam ko po tayo kung lahat mga Pinoy, alam ko kung mahilig tayo sa mga hugot na kanta. Kaya, ito po nga aking next song. If you give me a chance to dedicate this to everybody, just listen to the song. It's actually part of my newest album, Catharsis, and I am proud to present to you guys that I wrote this song for everybody. Ito po kanta na lang para po sa mga taong umaasa. Para po sa mga taong umaasa sa isang tao na hindi naman pwedeng sila. Para po sa mga tao na kahit na alam nila na hindi na sila pwede, talagang gusto pa rin niya. Ang tipong mapapaisip ka na pwede na lang iba nila, pero siya talaga. So, para po sa sila, ang title ko ng awitin ito ay pwede rin iba na lang para po sa sila.
Yeah. makes me want to.